everybody, welcome back. This is part 3, and as you can see, I've got quite a few guys to kill.
Top one down.
I think they just took it out here.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Yeah. happening.
That's all.
Dobbiamo difendere questa posizione!
Where is he? Oh. I haven't found it, have I? What can you do?
Nothing else.
Needs a code.
Code.
L'ho perso di vista.
Around here somewhere. Must be upstairs then. Okay. Here we go. There he is. Okay, lovely. Smart from that, so is it?
This will come in very useful.
Okay, so here.
Hier spricht Leutnant Gerhard Blecker. Autorisationscode Eisen Scorpion. Ich brauche sofort die Einheit Valkyrie. Sofort, Soldat. Sofort.
Okay.
Better find a good position.
use. Miss.
Da drüben. Da.
For the green devils. No more to find here.
Cool. Alright, so where are we then? Two to go. Alright, I'm gonna get my gun back. Guys.
Galvani should be around here.
There's lots of bad guys out there. Oh, that's a sniper. looks a bit edgy. Anybody at the windows? Okay. There's more bad guys here than these tanks, I'm sure of it. Let's make them count. Who's likely to be in my way? He's just sleeping. Okay. Well, I'm getting closer.
Out of ammo.
Right, lost a scientist dead. Heading in the right direction.
Ammo's almost down empty.
Okay. Physical sleep, mate. It's an officer. Not good.
The library.
Periana told OSS the research was contained in a music box. Looks like the Nazis don't know that yet. Giovanni. Looks like he took the brave way out. Better search his body.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
This isn't just a suicide note. It's the cipher.
Ooh. Okay, so how are we doing?
Exfiltration point.
Okay, so let's get going. I'm close. Is that? Yeah. bit intense. Okay. Let's get out of here. The crew has probably spent more time killing more people, but we've done what we needed to do. Anything else? Just show them. So that's the end of that video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.
Galvani's suicide was a tragedy. But at least I grabbed his research and helped Varyana escape. The locket Varyana gave me contained the key to the music box and to Galvani's research notes. His paper said the plutonium particles I intercepted were just samples. The byproduct of the Nazis' atomic program. But that they planned to drop vast quantities of the particles on Allied troops during the imminent Normandy landings. Hitler's Deathstorm will rain horror on our men and halt the liberation of Europe in its tracks. I can't let that happen.